have Speedy, ID number 533-8695. She is a female black and white short-haired Chihuahua, and we think she's about 10 years old. She came to the shelter as a stray from the city of Bell on December 3rd. She weighs maybe about 8.5 pounds, and as you can see, she's pretty chill. We don't know why they call her Speedy, because she definitely is not. How is she when you're walking her?
She walks very well on leash, and sometimes when you take out another dog, she tends to talk.
Okay, so she likes to talk to other dogs. Now, we think she'd be best probably with middle school age children and above, because she is an older girl. And she can actually be in any home, because she's just a little girl and she just needs occasional walks. She's very, as you can see, just very curious as to what goes on around her. And just really interested in being a cuddle bug with you. She would be just a wonderful pet to snuggle up with, especially on these cold, rainy days during our winter here in Southern California. This is Speedy, ID number 533-8695.